this is a true story. It's about a tragic day. It's the tale of the great shark of Durian Bay. In August 67, Bobby and his buddy Lee packed their spear guns and their tents into their trusted old combi. So they drove Red Dust Roads north into the lonely night. They talked of winning the competition, being local thought they might. West Aussie state pair, spearfishing championships. Lee tugged his thick beard and Bobby Bartle licked his lips. At first light they're looking seaward from their perch on the great bluff. But more is breaking big, the sea was cold and it was rough. As miserable mornings go, today would surely top the list. But the boys were bloody hungry, grit their teeth and clenched their fists. Swiftly swimming in thick wetsuits through open ocean swell, found a keyhole in the reef, looked like a tunnel straight to hell. Bob got real excited, he said, let's go check it out. And Lee was obliging, although he had his doubt. They beat home a jukefish, the boys dove down kicking hard, and then faced each other terrified as the surface went dark. And simultaneously, they screamed a bubble, fuck, went right there up above them. Was not a whale, but a shark. Well, the beast bit into Bob and thrashed him to and fro as Leon drew the blood of the monster down below. Clunk sounded the spear as it stuck into the shark's head. Bob was in two pieces, he was obviously dead. Alas, the shark, he wanted more. Yeah, he was still alive. And he stared over his shoulder into Paulie's frightened eyes. Lee's flippers kicked and something clicked and knew it was fly or die. To this day he swears he swam to the beach through the sky. And he was 6 feet thick, from his belly to his back. Mechanic fire in his eye, a cold hard drug black. Only ancient creature of the deep. Have mercy on me, cause Bobby Bottle is dead. Down there at the pub where the seamen like to rape, was it a tiger or a white that put Bob Bartle in his grave? And Lee's still a diver, but of that place he stays away. Says that it's best left of the great shark at Durian Bay. It was 10 feet thick, from his belly to his back. Satanic fire in his eyes, a cold heart gone black. Oh, the ancient creature of the day. Have mercy on me, cause Bobby Bottle is dead.